I'm going to show you how to get the sample mean or the simple arithmetic mean using Minitab Express. I've entered a small data set into my first column and I titled it data. And you'll notice up here across the top, I'll want to click on statistics and I want to select describe. And I want descriptive statistics. This is very similar to the one variable statistics screen on the TI-84. So I'm going to select that. And then I want to tell it where my data is. I could have multiple columns of data, but I don't for this example. So I'm going to double click on my column that had the data. And if I click on statistics, it'll show me what the default set of information will be. Now, if you only want a particular statistic, like the sample mean, I could unclick all of the rest of the default values that it's going to output, and then I'm going to click on OK. And then you'll see in our output that it displays the sample mean, rounded to 3 decimal places.